The association of vertigo or dizziness with cervical spine pain, and how to evaluate and cervical dizziness, that common cause.
Right. So majority of the times this is a wrong connect. Cervical spine giving dizziness or cervical spine causing vertigo is almost a myth. However, very deep studies do talk about two things. That if the vertebral artery, which is getting kinked at C6 naturally, when it goes in from the carotid, it goes up at the C6. If the person has an osteophyte exactly at that level and also has an atherosclerotic plaque at that level, then in a certain angle they will pinch that vertebral artery and cause a vertebrobasilar insufficiency. But to get that level of randomness is
that would rather also lead to TIA or syndrome,
correct,
and
correct,
not just
vertigo. Correct. So that is one thing. Second thing is, there is some evidence at two levels. One is saying that because how in degenerated knees, people have poorer proprioception and they feel little better by wearing a kneecap to improve their proprioception. Similarly, the proprioception at the vertebral joints in the cervical spine being reduced momentarily sends wrong signal to the cerebellar system, and hence that moment they feel dizzy. But most of the times it's all related to internal ear, and I've talked to a lot of EAT people. Because it's the same age group, there is usually some labyrinthine problems. Yeah. So you may have a Meniere's disease or you may have a BPPV, and people will take an x-ray and the x-ray will show degenerative changes. So they just connect the two and say spondylosis se ye hua. So I personally would say no. Vertigo through cervical spine is rare. Yes, some of the McKenzie people have shown in some cases that TM joint pains and all get better with cervical spine exercises. Yeah. Headaches also, TM joint pains also get better with. There was one presentation I had seen where they had a person with sinusitis kind of symptoms for few years. Didn't get relieved with multiple ENT things. They changed their posture with ENT things and his symptoms disappeared. It's very difficult to, but he showed it with evidence, so we have to believe. So these are rarities, of course, but yes, mechanics can give you different pain, and that's why I said that some studies said that 40% of limb pains may be arising out of spine. That's very hard to digest as an orthopedic surgeon, but